puppet chef Franz Harary. I am a magician. I'm an illusionist. My magic has taken me around the world. I have had the opportunity to see incredible places, to create some pretty amazing magic, and meet some wonderful people. But all of that is eclipsed by the time that I first came to Thailand. That was 25 years ago. And in 1991, I discovered what it means to see real magic. Thailand is not like anywhere else on the planet. There is a spirit here, there is an energy here, there is a real magic that is difficult to explain, certainly to Falang like myself. And yet it's here. What I want to do, for the first time ever, I want to show the world this real magic. Now, the way we're going to do it, it's all going to start right over there. That's Show DC. Show DC is going to be the home for my Tower of Magic. It's the world's first state-of-the-art, completely interactive, high-tech magic illusion attraction. That Tower of Magic will become the base for the TV series. It's going to be 26 one-hour shows. Myself as a Falang, traveling throughout the country, seeing the most amazing, the most truly magical places. And let me tell you, this is me personally. What I've discovered is that the real magic of your country, it's not the temples, and it's not elephants and klang and dancers. It's the people. The people are the magic of this place. And that is what I want to share with my audience, that audience of the world. I look forward to doing that together with you on an amazing journey that will show the real magic of this incredible place to the people of the world. I'm Franz Harary.